It started in 1933 with our first electric. Then came typing that looked like printing. The revolutionary Selectric. And Selectrics that correct mistakes. 1984, IBM introduces the Selectric System 2000, the Wheelwriter typewriters, and the Quietwriter typewriter. A new generation of typewriters from the company that makes the typewriters secretaries prefer most.